Good joke, Thup. Thakita. Thakita, 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 Thang. Thakita. Thakita, 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 Thang. Thakita. Thakita, 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 Thang. Welcome to today's episode of Konnakol 2020, the series in which I show you something about Konnakol every day of the year. I am Carlitos from Slovenia, and today is May the 11th. Today we are going to go back to basics, in a sense that we are starting a new series of exercises, also known as Abhiprayams, that will focus on different phrase lengths. We have done many Abhiprayams in this series already, and this is a new one, in a way, with a slightly different formula that, because of that, it will teach us different ways of counting these very basic phrases, and in that way, to strengthen our vocabulary, and so that with that, you know, you can approach more complicated compositions. This particular one is focusing on the phrase for three, which is Thakita. And it is rendered in chaturashra nadai. That means that every beat is divided into four, except for the last three beats that will be rendered or divided in three beats. That means rendered in tishra nadai kil kalam. Yes, I said that right. So, as I said, this is the first in a series, so today we are going to look at the phrase for three, and then we're going to progress with one beat at a time. So tomorrow is going to be phrase for four, then four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Let's talk about the structure of the Abhiprayam, because this is what is most important on the way. This is the core, the bones of the Abhiprayam is here that I'm trying to explain. Over here you see the structure, then, and you can see we are talking in terms of X's, because it doesn't really matter which phrase we're focusing on. So sure, today we're focusing on the phrase for three, but when we will go into longer phrases, this formula will still hold true. So the formula, as you can see, is 4x, three single X's, and then one gap of 1x. Then the second line is 4x's, 3x's, 3 single x's, and another gap that also has the value of 1x. And the last line is, again, 4x's, 3x's, 2x's, and 3 single x's that are in a different nadai. In this case, in the nadai that is subdividing every beat into 3. That's why it is in italics, because in my transcription system, every time that you have italics, it means that there is a change in nadai. So when we assigned the value of 3 to the x's, we obtain the actual numbers that you see here in the middle, which are 12, 3, 3, 3, and then a gap for 3, then 12, 9, 3, 3, 3, and a gap for 3, and then 12, 9, 6, 3, 3, 3 in tishra. And as always, I have used different colors in order to separate different sections, and you will see those colors in the transcriptions in a minute. As you can guess, the way that we are going to recite these phrases is the simplest possible, because we're trying to learn how to recite these very basic phrases in all different ways. So the 12, which is nothing but the phrase for three extended so that each syllable lasts four, it's going to be Thakita. The phrase for nine, likewise, Thakita. You see, each lasts only three. The phrase for six, Thakita. Well, the phrase for three, which is all those three threes that you see, it is nothing but Thakita, Thakita, Thakita. It is always going to be in these groups of three. Then the gap for three that you see between brackets, that is tang. It could have been also ding, but I chose tang because normally after takita, it's slightly easier to pronounce tang. So it's takita tang, takita tang. It's easier than takita ding, takita ding. Or at least it is for me. And finally, the three threes in italics or in tishram, it is nothing but takita, takita, takita. Very simple. So here is the transcription, here to the left side of your screen. And you can see how the colors are mapped all over the transcription. What's important here is that you can see that it is divided in three groups. That is one avartanam, one cycle of aditalam per group. So you can see that it has three groups, three cycles, and this is a phrase of three that we are showcasing. It is all related. Anyway, also at the bottom, you see the formula and all those sort of things. I will not explain all that because if you are interested, you can just pause this video and read them at your leisure. So we're going to count off a half a cycle of aditalam as always, and then we go to recite this at a slower tempo. So if you're ready, let's go. Taka dimi taka junu taka dimi taka junu ta ki t takita 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 tanga ta ki t takita 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 tanga ta ki t takita 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 ta. So that's it. Very nice, very sweet, very short so far. I hope you like it. This was the first in a series of Abhiprayams, all interrelated, that we're going to explore in the following days. If you have any questions or comments or doubts or corrections, please use the comment box here on YouTube, or you can also contact me on my social networks. I'm always happy to receive feedback. And by the way, I speak English, Slovenian, and Spanish, so you can write to me in all those languages. It's fine. And that's it. I have been Carlitos from Slovenia. I thank you all for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.